evening. The next thing I'd like to play for you, hopefully, is I've invited my dear friend Matthias Ziegler, who's going to suddenly appear through the magic of, hopefully. Maybe this is the light, so he hasn't shown up yet. Hello, Matthias.
Yeah.
All right. This is Matthias Ziegler from Stefan Switzerland. Matthias and I have been collaborating for over 35 years, and this is especially fun. As he asked me, I played on his farewell recital last Monday morning for me, and it was Monday evening for him. So as a thank you, he's performing with me here, except it's 4 a.m. this time. All right. Thank you.
So,
you can go back to bed now.
I would say so. Or unless Michael Dessen needs somebody to turn pages. I don't know.
I don't think so. But thank you.
Okay, right. Have a good evening.
Thank you. Thank you. In the shadow of a mad king, fanfare after Shelley. He rode on a white horse, splashed with blood. He was pale even to the lips, like death in the apocalypse. And he wore a kingly crown, and in his grasp a scepter shone. On his brow this mark I saw: I am God and King. Summoning the sacred voice of Shelley, a curse on God and King and law, the echo of a poet's angry cry against a mad king. Shines a dark light from narrow clown's eyes, but knows no words nor touch to calm them. Drown out his own. There is a wall in paradise, a mad king covets as his own, bounded by a row of babes in cages, treason of his eyes to drive him blind. Eyes look back inside his head and check the contours of his brain, blank ridges where his worshippers find little worms, pale witnesses to all the dreams he spews. Lies. How beautiful. beautiful a lie is, when the truth won't rhyme, letting a mad king's voice come back to him, sounding his own name twice. Sees a mad king everywhere he looks. The time to end the time draws closer while the lie lives on. Mind and ours, the mad king rages, casting all hope aside, the phantoms of the past reborn as lies. Nothing to focus on but what his skewed mind shows a mad king, veneration of a dying world, empty of any sound but howls and lies. Delights a mad king. In and out his tiny hands fly, down his swollen mouth, and troll the lie that chokes him. Betrayed, the ones who wait on a mad king, ready to taste his lies and never breaking faith. faces. A family of thieves and freaky princes, how they surround a mad king, keeping the faces of the dying out of sight. Shadows crowd his mind and leave a mad king pining for a vanished throng, faces he no longer sees, only in dreams. Lost, a mad king cannot find himself, looking for a way to track his face, the outline of his shadow disappearing. A circle of believers holds out hands to touch a mad king, never a touch enough to show his face. King hides the deaths of millions, the fragments of a mirror that multiplies his face a million times, sending his faces hurtling into mindless space. Too much engorged to care, his freaky story left unspoken. Haunted by death, a mad king is a gone king now, bows to the throng that loves him, whose old voice can only cackle where once it used to roar. Mm-hmm. slips into the lonely present, opens a mad king's tongue and throat. A weak hand raised salutes the dying crowds below. To enumerate the dead, even a mad king must look back with numbers that won't add up, no matter how hard he counts them. Sound his name, or does he die, eager for the lonely dead to raise him? Voices of the lonely dead rise past the mad king's ken, ready to bury him in style. The forfeiture of sleep hails him from night to night. Like death in the apocalypse, a mad king dreams of flying, flying his white horse splashed with blood, the swallower of millions. Where a mad king fell, a mad king's ghost arises. Step after step, his worshippers rush to embrace him, the fateful answer to a grifter's dream. Is a mad king a deliverer? The long-awaited fantasizing with a rush of wings, the ghastly one soars among the chosen. Thank you. stands a company of mad kings advancing toward a fabled future where a mad king lays out a kingdom of the mad. Is a mad king mad, or do the drops under his lips reflect the kiss a god gives after a mad king's tongue runs dry? A mad king, as am I or you, when left to our own devices, nothing sacred but now turned to bones and dirt. In the times to come, a mad king waits in dreams. The ones who hold him dear remember gaily, and the angels sing.
Thank you very much.